apply to that. Okay. Navarra owns France, most of the Iberian, all of this. And they expanded a little bit over here. Not able to go to war with anyone right now. One, 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 two, okay. Issue cover by belt. Alright, is there any other banks needing anything? Nope, okay. Go down here, make sure the weapons are set. Not a war. Okay. You need money. Okay. Here you go. Sorry. Here we go. Seven moves for that. Oh, we can invest there. Nice. Green. North Bank is gone. Okay. Down to 7 more banks. You recover, purchase that grain. All there. We have an investment opportunity. Yes, take it. There you go, Berkeley. Berkeley. Ooh, okay. You want to spend about $1 million? Click. Sell them all that. Do loans. Cover. Buy some more coal, apparently. Two, 12, 12, okay. Nothing, okay. Next turn. Loans, no debts. Buy the fur. Nothing there, okay. Berkeley. North Bank is out. Not in its current state. Okay. Do I think I can get... I really don't want to sell that. Crap house. Yeah, you would have to go over the normal turn limit. Get something like that. Again, I've never actually gone over the turn limit. I always get to the point, that point, I'm like, okay, I'm done. I get a win condition, I'm go, I'm done. Game is not. Forty-nine there. I'll stay here. Oh yeah, I can make that. There we go. Cover. If you go over the normal turn limit, you're obviously going to eventually get there, but. You've tried it, but it crashes. Yeah, I can imagine it crashing. Two, two, eight, eight, eight. One move for that. Yep. I should stop buying that. We have an excess of coal right now. Nothing to invest there. All right, investments 29. 44 there. Buy that really big painting. That's nice. Nothing to invest there. Okay, next turn. All those loans, recover that debt, buy that gold. Nothing to invest. I hate this invest button with zero. Like, why? I kind of want this button to just go, hey, just put 10 points in something. I don't care. Or to scale up based on how many points I'm putting into it. I mean, the limit of 10 is fine if I don't have to constantly do that. A million. Okay. All right, we're just gonna pass turn there. Now we're due loans. Buy that grain. Zero's annoying as heck. Issue this loan. Okay. Yeah. Scaling cost. Like, I don't mind being I don't mind the 4-turn limit. I don't mind the 10 points per turn per push. But if I have to push all 10 buttons just to maximize that value, it is on a level of annoyance.